Greetings, it's your old mate Dave, back with you once again, and this time off on our Transport Adventures, and we're in central London at Victoria, and it's a slightly chilly spring day, March 2024, and who knows what we'll see, because of course we shall see what we shall see, and I'm going to get on with it really, because it's going to be an overcast day, and that opens lots of opportunities up to us, doesn't it? Yes, no shadows to worry about. So, not those shadows, Cliff in the shadows. We could never have enough of that, could we? Anyway, I'll see you all later. How's that? Shall we? I've got one emerging. It's a van, the Scania there's a bit blocking what's coming, isn't it? Annoying, right? Got a bicycle I'm having to sort of work my way round. One annoying thing here is the crossing, the bleep bleep bleeps. tight turn out there. Woods again. It's about 5 or 10 minutes past 9 at the moment. We've had a fair old mix so far, not many Flicks buses, I'm sure they'll be about. King's Ferry. Looks like a German Rolls Royce. I'm coming from the right now. Ambassador. Nice gouge down the side in the luggage locker. Another one's edging out. Did you find one? Very slowly turn around and catch one that's come out from behind us. minutes. Woods. Well, hello, it's your old mate Dave Spencer, back with you again. How did you enjoy your visit to Victoria Coach Station and around and about? Yes, it was quite interesting, wasn't it? Really, yes, I know. Anyway, always nice to have you with us on these occasions. And for me, here now in Brixton, I jumped on the train very quickly and I was whisked from Victoria to Brixton. There's plenty of buses in Brixton, you know. Anyway, thank you for joining us, and remember, stay safe, be good, and if you can, be kind to other people, because we really are living through some pretty difficult times. And meanwhile, on behalf of myself and Mandy, who's over in Ireland, God bless. See you all again soon. Bye, everybody. Goodbye.